When touching a power line, a few different things can happen. You still feel it, although it's wet. Because although you are AC DC, you are not completely DC AC.